Hello and welcome to my playthrough of Fallout 4 Nuka World. I am about to listen to the radio to get the quest. I am new to doing Let's Plays, so please forgive me if I do not talk much. I am quite new to this. I don't really talk to the mic on my own. I don't like doing it. Right, let's go over to radio and listen. Okay then, so I guess that's the whole radio transmission, and I will now go travel there. I just got to go grab something and I will be back with you guys in a second. Right, let's travel to the closest location now. Ooh, I didn't know I could do that. Sorry, just got distracted. Right, I've actually been here, so let's travel there. I'm playing this on hard difficulty, so I don't know what to expect. I played through the whole game on normal, decided to switch up to hard to make it a challenge. Right then. I cannot remember the controls. This has been a little bit of time since I played this. Where am I going? I can never remember the buttons. Oh, I don't have much ammo for that. That's my shotgun. Yeah, let's run with this. I will be back with you when I get there. I can't go that way, what? I have always been a fan of Fallout. I've played it since I was about 10 years old. I've played every single Fallout game that there has been, and I've completed them all, and I've enjoyed them thoroughly. But Fallout 4 just seemed to not be able to grip me that much. But with this new DLC, I've actually come back to it, because I thought there were some new things that they're adding that might actually be able to drag me back to the game. For people that have been watching, I did upload the live stream of this DLC of the teaser, and just in plan to be able to play it after. Right, we are here. What are we up against? Gunners. That's an assault drum. Oh, this is what else do I have? Oh, let's take some medics. Oh, hello! Right, where's the next guy? Oh, I've got such a terrible shot. I absolutely adore this gun. Right, I think I've done that all now. So you're just gonna sit there and fucking relax, yeah? Get up. I will be back in a moment. I'm just gonna quickly loot the bodies. Okay, I've now finished looting the bodies. Fuck it. I should survive. Oh, scared me. I don't remember what guns I have. Ooh, I have that. Okay, that was Stimpak. Right then, I don't have many guns. Let's get into this then. Let's go see what's waiting for us in Nuka-Cola world. Right. I'm excited.
Jesus, shit. They're gonna die.
What happened to you?
Raiders. That's what. Those bastards have my family. You gotta help me. Please.
Tell me what happened.
They fooled us. Big time. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back. Told us they knew a safe settlement at Nuka World. But when we got there, found out they were raiders the whole time. Just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there. I wanted to get some help and go back for them, but didn't count on taking a bullet.
Let me help you first. I have a stim pack.
No, no. I'll be fine. Save it for my wife and kid. For Lisa and Cody.
You're not thinking straight. Maybe you hit your head.
Damn it. Look, you got me. I ain't injured, okay? Just can't do this anymore. The raiders back at Nuka World put me up to this. They lure people in and kill them for fun, and I'm done doing their dirty work. Let them find me and do what they want.
Sounds like typical raiders to me.
You don't get it. These raiders are different. They make Commonwealth raiders look like a bunch of kids. Here, take this password and find the office with the control terminal. Power up those rails and you can see for yourself. Just don't say I didn't warn you. As for me, I'm getting as far away from this place as possible.
Do I kill you?
Hey,
I'm listening.
Go check that out.
I wish I could.
I don't know.
Packing plenty of ammo.
Well, well, that wasn't very nice. Killing an innocent man. You're one ruthless son of a bitch, aren't you? The monorail will take you to Nuka World. If Captain Killing are your thing,
you can't.
I got
that
the offer of a lifetime for you. But only if you think you can handle it.
Was that a bad thing that I killed him? I'm not too sure. I'll have that coffee mug. I'm sorry, I have a habit of looting everything. This is why I have so many caps and I loot absolutely everything I see.
Please stand clear of the doors. Por favor, manténgase alejado.
Loading, loading, loading. Lots and lots of loading.
Hello. And on behalf of the Nuka-Cola Corporation, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you aboard the Nuka Express monorail. For your own safety, please remain seated or utilize the provided handrails while the train is in motion. If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka World's famous Biztop Mountain. Standing at over 100 meters tall, Biztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka World and features the 5-star Biztop Grill. Coming up in the heart of Nuka World, Nuka Town, USA.
Okay.
Nice to see you're taking me up on my offer. I only got a minute, so you better listen, and listen good. The name's Gage, Porter Gage. And the truth is that guy Harvey you offered was just a setup to draw you into our little death trap. But if you somehow make it through alive, I'll give you the details on my offer. In the meantime, have fun and put on a good show.
Ooh, will you now? God, this train takes forever.
We are now arriving at the station. Please be sure to collect any children and personal belongings before exiting the Nuka Express.
Come on, I've got a collector. Where am I going?
Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. You haven't noticed, it looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet.
Oh, lovely.
And he's off. Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victims.
Can't see. Well, damn. Well,
this as painful as possible.
Right, I'm safe here now. God, I wasn't expecting this to be like this. Ooh, software. I think I made it.
Oh, our new Vic sure knows how to dodge some bullets. Good thing that's not all we got in store for him.
What the hell happened?
Won't be able to pick this.
Well, the fuck, man? Lucky. Obviously not very lucky. Ooh. That was easy.
Yes.
Good. I didn't even notice that trap, I just accidentally defused that.
Sweet.
Taking it. I have a problem. I take everything. Well, isn't that fun? I'm not gonna lie, I've had a bit of an advantage on this one because I watched a live stream. And that was a lot of red. Let me just put some red X on. I guess we're on to part two of the gauntlet. Probably should have done this at night. Oh, that guy just scared me. This guy was fucking... living in the gauntlet.
Oh, what? Call me crazy, but I think our fix got something against fun.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I did watch the live stream, so I know what's going on down here. Well, I did watch it, obviously, because I uploaded it. Might as well get some experience.
Don't think I can pick this.
You mad?
Hostiles nearby. Not sure where, though.
The fuck?
This dedicated any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom. Time for things to get dangerous. See if he survives. What next?
Sloppy tactics, bad aim. This won't take long.
I don't know what's next, I can't remember, but it's mines. So I missed. Oh shit. I wonder what this does.
Over here.
Every bloody time, I never see him.
Move here. No way I could pick this.
I know what's down here.
Get in there, sucker! Hope he doesn't forget to beat the fire alert.
You're gonna pay for that.
Just drop, will you? I've got things to do.
My luck, kill claw, never seen one of them. Oh, that was close.
Oh, let's get a move on. Doesn't matter what you do, the gauntlet gets them all in the end.
That was very close.
Lock's really strong.
Have I got any level ups left? No. Oh my god. What a dickhead. Oh, you fucking idiot!
Who doesn't love a good explosion?
Fucking hell.
I'm looking forward to the next mission.
I hope you die. Well, it turns out I needed a password for that. This isn't easy. I thought it was going to be easier than this. Always need duct tape. I actually don't remember any more of this. I can't remember if they showed any more on the live stream. I'm sorry if this commentary is boring. I really don't know what to say.
Gotcha. My arm.
been hit.
I think we're good.
Well, this is the most I've ever struggled on this game. I knew that was gonna kill me, but I did it anyway.
Check your ammo levels. Come on out and let's get this over with.
Just let him take care of them. Scared.
You got me wired up yet, Gage?
Yeah, boss.
Finally. Now go shut off that damn alarm.
All right. I'm on it.
Now where? There's my next victim now. Don't look like much. Here's a quick rundown how this works. You go stock up. Make yourself presentable. Then we're gonna give these folks a show. A show where I decorate these walls here with your lovely brains.
Oh, lovely.
Thanks to this suit, I'm the only one that wins this fight. Period. Think you're hot shit getting this far. Think again. All right, Gage. Let him through. Something tells me I'm really gonna enjoy this.
It's almost time. After a run like that, this ought to be the best slaughter yet. Remember, longest survival time against Coulter still stands at 1 minute 37 seconds.
All right, listen the hell up. If you want to make it out of this alive, I've only got a minute. Find the intercom on the wall. I'll make it quick.
Something bad.
Time's wasting here. Gonna do this or not?
Nice.
Hey, I know you're still in there.
Yeah, I'm just looting up.
You got a death wish or something? You got a death wish or something? Time's wasted here.
Hmm. I really should have brought a suit of power armor with me.
Time's wasting here. We gonna do this or not?
How?
You got a death wish?
Who is this?
I'm the guy that's gonna get you out of this alive. So listen up.
I don't need your help.
Believe me, you do. Look, you made it this far. You obviously got skill. But this fight coming, damn thing's invincible. You name it, someone's tried it. Minigun.
So how do I beat him?
You want to win? I stashed a weapon in the lockers. Get it?
Was it a little red gun called the Thirst Zapper?
You got it.
That squirt gun?
Hey, that toy. Yeah, I know what it looked like.
Well, I've always wanted one.
Oh, great. You're right. Once the water hits, it'll kill its defenses. But you only have so much time to do some damage before they recharge. You take them out, I promise you, it'll be worth every minute.
Consider it done.
That's what I like to hear. All right, it's time.
Right, so what he's saying is I need to use the Thirsty Zapper. What's my weight at right now? Oh my god.
That's a waste.
Best quick save here. My god, this guy's tough.
You
Saw it. Watching.